Frequency is on. All right, peeps, how's it going? This is the second set of mail that I've got. I'm doing it on the other phone because the one is charging right now over here. It's on 6%. It was on 5% when I talked to you last. But it obviously died a little bit more. Because I got one package and then I just got this one. So, more unboxing. More unboxing. Can I? That might work. We shall see. Found that one over there. Don't be concerned if you're confused. These unboxings are just out of order because of circumstances. So this is actually the second one I did, but the first one you won't see until later because yes, it's on that tablet. But let's go see what little beauty I've got here. Daredevil, Back in Black, Volume 4. I need Volume 3, that's coming though. Identity, from Charles Soule, Garney, Suzuka and Lamming. Yeah. There's a bounty on Daredevil's head. And then there are Mars Bar, the Snickers. And then Reese's Pieces. But first of all, a bounty. I know. Silly joke. I don't care. he'll teach him to put confectionery on his head. I don't know. Right. So that was another quick one. God, it's going to be busy tomorrow. 3 fucking appointments. Stretch through day. Starting at 8:35, ending at fucking 4:35. 2 separate fucking locations. 3 separate locations, actually. 3 fucking separate locations. I've got to be at fucking St. James's in fucking morning. Then at 11:30 at fucking Leeds General Infirmary. Then I've got to be at 4:35 at the Thorpe fucking surgery or whatever the fuck it is. Somewhere at Buckfuck fucking Leeds. I don't know where the fuck it is. There's a fucking industrial fucking park there with a fucking cinema and all that fucking shite. I don't fucking know. Thorpe Clinics, probably what it's called. But yes, St. James's, then fucking LGI, then fucking Thorpe, then fucking Thorpe fucking thingamajig. It's like, fuck's sake, pick a fucking place. Do me all that fucking one time. He says, that's what she said. I said, stop being rude. Yeah, I know. Ridiculous, isn't it? Anyway. Turn away from 100. Please join me and make this channel even better, if that's possible. I mean, it's pretty near perfect. I mean, you've got me, so I mean, I'm modest as the day comes, you know what I mean? But when you're seeing me on screen, you're blessed. I'm joking. For somebody who's not very well, I'm in a funny mood. But if you don't laugh, you cry. Anyway, peace. I'm out of here. Subscribe, like, comment, hit notification bell. Join me on my journey to 100. And love you all. And I'm out.